Welcome to Regin Academy. In this video, we are going to have a closer look at the hardware of Regin's room controller Regio RCX. This is a series of 24-volt wall-mounted room controllers with built-in measuring sensors for temperature, humidity, CO2, volatile organic compounds, VOC, and passive infrared, PIR, for motion. The Regio RCX is able to communicate through an RS-485 serial connection, so that it can be part of a central SCADA system, with support for Regin's own X-Align protocol, Modbus, and BACnet. As a first for Regin, the RCX sports a smart user interface displayed through translucent LEDs, making the device both easy to understand and user-friendly, even for infrequent users. The LED light can be fine-tuned to provide an optimal user experience, ensuring clear visibility of the display even from a distance. At nighttime, the display can be dimmed or turned off completely. The RCX has a modular design with two separate pieces, a bottom plate and the controller itself. All the necessary wiring is connected to the bottom plate, which is mounted directly on the wall or on an electrical connection box. To ensure mounting flexibility, the RCX bottom plate is available in a shallower and a deeper variant. And the connection terminals are detachable to simplify measurement for maintenance. The controller module is simply placed onto the bottom plate, with its pins connecting it to the terminals. Once assembled, the RCX sports a sleek, minimalistic design with a completely smooth surface, making it easy to seamlessly install the product in design-critical environments. A closer look at the connection terminals shows us where to connect the power supply, the RS-485 serial communication, two universal inputs, analog output 1, and analog output 2, which can also function as a condensation input terminal, and two universal outputs. Setup and configuration are easily done using Bluetooth connectivity via the app Regin Go, which is downloadable for free on the iOS and Android app markets. For a more traditional approach, Regin's configuration software application tool is of course also an option. Let's also have a quick look at the model description and what information it contains. The first three letters, RCX, stands for Room Controller X. On all models, it is followed by the letter T, which represents the onboard temperature sensor. Next up, we can find either the letter C, which means that the unit has a built-in CO2 sensor, or the letter H, signifying a built-in humidity sensor. The fully equipped model is designated RCX-THCVP, with onboard sensors for measuring temperature, humidity, CO2 and VOC, as well as a PIR motion sensor. Finally, all models with a display are marked with a dash and the letter D. And that's it! Thank you for watching this video from Regin Academy.